These are just some of the 1 million masks Disney has donated to MedShare for distribution to kids and families at risk here in the Bay Area and across the country. The brightly colored cotton masks feature who else? Mickey and Minnie Mouse.
I think the difference with what we're doing with these masks is, especially for kids and especially for kids who might have to go back to school, it's not clear yet, these are really fun. This isn't like putting on a blue surgical mask. This is putting on a mask with your favorite cartoon animal.
A nonprofit, MedShare distributes medical supplies and equipment to underserved communities around the world. The partnership with Disney to distribute masks is an expansion of that effort. Youth Alliance in Southern Santa Clara County is among the organizations that will receive and distribute the cotton masks.
So we'll be serving and providing masks to the farm worker population, immigrant community, Latinx community, and children specifically.
The hope is that these masks will be especially effective with young people because if they like them, they're more inclined to wear them.
I was in the grocery store this weekend and I wanted to try out the mask, and I had two little kids stop in the middle of the aisle and stare at me as I passed by, smiling.
After all, who doesn't need a reason to smile during a difficult